South Korea's pro volleyball scene is being rocked by allegations against some of its star players being bullies in the past. First were twin sisters Lee Jae-yeong and Lee Da-yeong of Hanguk Life, who were suspended indefinitely after admitting to accusations that they used to be school bullies. Ironically, this all started when one of the sisters, Da-yeong, made a series of posts on social media claiming that she was being bullied by a senior in the volleyball industry. Apparently, she was referring to the world-renowned volleyball star Kim Myung-geun. But this didn't affect Kim at all, as she's already known to be very generous and caring of her colleagues. In fact, she even took an 80% pay cut to match her salary to the juniors in her team when she returned to Korea last year. And instead, it all backfired with people accusing the Lee sisters of being the biggest bullies in the past. The accusations came from a number of netizens who used to go to the same school with the twins. And in the post, the accuser said Da-yeong needs to think about all the awful things she did to others in the past before she accuses someone else of bullying her. They went on to list more than 20 allegations against the twins, which included stealing, physical harm, and even threatening their classmates with a knife. Shortly after the posts were made, the sisters apologized on their Instagram, saying they're deeply sorry for causing so much trauma and pain to everyone they bullied in the past, and that they would like to apologize to all the victims in person with their permission. Then on Saturday, two other players on the men's team, Song Myung-geun and Shin Kyoung-sub of OK Financial Group, were also exposed of their bullying past. They too apologized for their misconduct, and both have offered to sit out for the rest of the season. But the situation is far from being over. More than 100,000 people have signed an online petition asking to expel the Lee sisters from pro volleyball. They have also been removed from various broadcasts and advertisements due to the bullying controversy. And on top of being suspended, the twins have also lost their national titles indefinitely, meaning they won't be able to play at the next Olympics. Experts say public figures who used to be bullies in the past will not be able to recover so easily once their past gets exposed, like K-pop stars Hyorin, Park Young, and former Jannabi member Yoo Young-hyun, just to name a few, as today's society has a much higher moral ground against school violence. And with the rise of social media, the weak now has a place to share their voice.